judgments like who to hire or who to buy a newspaper from.
No.
No, just little judgments like thinking that Mexican busboys should learn to speak goddamn English.
Right.
Everyone's a little bit racist today. So everyone's a little bit racist. Okay. Ethnic jokes might be uncouth, but no act because they're based on truth. Don't take them as personal attacks. Everyone enjoys them. So relax.
All right, stop. You've heard this one.
Okay.
All right, there's a plane going down.
Uh-huh.
There's only one parachute.
Uh-huh.
And there's a rabbi, a priest.
And a black guy.
Yeah. What you talking about, Kate? You were telling a black joke.
Well, sure, Gary, but lots of people tell black jokes.
I don't.
Well, of course you don't. You're black. But I bet you tell Pollock jokes, right?
Well, sure I do. Those stupid Pollocks.
Now, don't you think that's a little racist?
Well, damn. I guess you're right.
You're a little bit racist.
Well, you're a little bit too.
We're all a little bit racist.
I think that I would have to agree with you.
We're glad you do.
It's that true. Everyone's a little bit racist. Alright.
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 Alright. Bigotry has never been exclusively white.
If we all could just admit that we are racist a little bit, even though we all know that it's wrong, maybe it would help us get along.
Oh, Christ, do I feel good.
Now there was a fine, upstanding black man.
Who?
Jesus Christ.
But Gary, Jesus was white.
No, Jesus was black.
No, Jesus was white.
No, I'm pretty sure Jesus was black.
Guys, Jesus was Jewish.